I just found out that you have to fill up your gas and then you pay.